Hi, I'm Raquel Miranda. I'm a full professor at Federal University of Ceará. I work with fruit post-harvest physiology, and I'm honored to introduce our lecturer of this panel, Dr. Nguyen Van Phong. He's currently a principal scientist and head of the Division of Biotechnology, Physiology, Biochemistry, and Post-Harvest Technology at the Horticulture Research Institute in Vietnam. He graduated in chemical food technology at Bac Hoa University at Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. His master's was at the Center for Food and Science Technology at CCS Haryana Agriculture University at Isar, India. And his PhD on post-harvest technology division at the Post-Harvest Technology Division at India Agricultural Research Institute in New Delhi, India. He has several scientific publications on post-harvest fruit, mainly pitaya, and has given several lectures on pitaya throughout Asia. And now we are honored to have Dr. Van Phong make us his presentation here at the pitaya meeting, National Pitaya meeting in Brazil. Dr. Van Phong, we are very happy to have you here, and now you have the word. Thank you.
Okay.
You may start.
Okay, good. Now this is in Vietnam. This is good. This evening, this is everybody. Now I would like to share about the post-harvest handling on the ripened fruits. This is the lecture, there are two parts. The post-harvest physiology, I introduce what the faster effect into the ripened fruit quality. And the second, the procedure of what we done in the second half. Now I will start in the first lecture. So the objectives for this lecture to understand the post-harvest physiology of the ripened fruit, to understand the faster affecting the ripened fruit's post-harvest quality. When we know very well about the physiology and what the faster, therefore, then we know how to control delay or maintain the quality to extend the post-harvest life for the ripened fruits. We know this physiological change with the maturation. We know the ripened fruits is the non-climatic fruits. The ethylene production is very less. It's about 0.025. And this is no develop this and this the development of the color is not affected by the ethylene treatment, and the maximum respiration of the ripened fruits during the early stage of the fruits and development and slow as fruits mature. And this you see in the graph. This the respiration of fruits during the this higher at about this the 19 day this after fruit flowering in the tree, and after that this fruit reduce, and the change in the composition of fruits during growing the total storage content is the maximum when the fruits get to this 29 days after flowering, and this and at the at in the same time this is the color in the peel of gen, that is the fruit ready for harvest. In Vietnam, this the from the flowering to harvest is for the ripened fruits is about this 1 month. This is from the 28 to this 34 day. This after fruit flowering, that is ready for harvest. And during the that time, this the change in the peel. We can see this the peel color of the dragon fruit. It will change when this after this 22 day, this after flowering, and this it turn from the green to the red color. That we can recognize, and we know that is the time for fruit ready for harvest. And this is the texture of fruit. This will reduce this when fruit on the tree. This about 25 days. This after fruit flowering, and this the texture will reduce at the beginning. This very maybe this high come to the ripening, this will reduce. And the way of fruits. Fruits will this in Vietnam, fruits will this get the way this when this 20 days this after fruit flowering, that is the way of fruits, and the size of fruits getting maximum. Maximum, and this is normally the fruit weight in Vietnam. This for depending on a different variety. For the red, for the white fresh variety, this around this 40 gram to this 500 gram per fruit. So this is what is the physiological change in post harvest stages. This is due to the respiration continue, and the rest is high or low depend on the storage condition, like the temperature, air composition, like the including carbon dioxide, the oxygen, and the ethylene gas. The wave will reduce due to the water loss, and the physical texture apply the fresh furnace will reduce, and the crack will turn to the zero, turn to the yellow, and the composition including the sugar, total acidity, and characterize the test, and the nutritional value will reduce, and the outbreak of rot hand disease of fruit depending the condition. This is including the temperature and the humidity we control during the storage. You can see that fruits are similar. These other fruits and dragon fruit absorb the oxygen for respiration, and you reduce the carbon dioxide and heat and ethylene and water. So for this to in post harvest, we should apply this many different techniques to this control the this reaction. This is the that's when I show you this the graph of this respiration of the dragon fruit depending the temperature. When this is high temperature and the respiration very relatively high, you see in the red this about this 20 degrees Celsius, the respiration about 57.945 milligram CO2 per this kilogram per hour. But when we store at very low temperature of 5 degrees Celsius, and the respiration which must be reduced. So that is the key to this control the respiration of the dragon fruit. this is the weight loss, and the firmness. This is rapid growth. This is depending the temperature on the temperature when we store at 5 degrees Celsius or 10 degrees Celsius or this is 30 degrees Celsius. We see when higher and so this higher the temperature weight loss will reduce very fast. You see this is 30 degrees Celsius, then this is the weight loss very fast as compared to with store fruits at very low temperature at 10 degrees Celsius or 5 degrees Celsius. And this is about the furnace when we store very high temperature degrees Celsius, the furnace will reduce very fastly as compared with store fruits at a lower temperature. 10 or 5 degrees Celsius, then we can mention this furnace of fruits. This is much better. Let's see, to the raft, this so when this control the temperature of fruits after harvest, much very important for this mention the quality of fruits in cooling, in terms of the weight loss and the furnace. The chances of the soluble solid content and acidity at this in the rack. This is normally when we store the fruits where high temperature and this the loss of the soluble solid content must factor as we store at a lower temperature like in the lab, we see this when store at 30 degrees Celsius, the changes of a soluble solid content. This is very fast as compared we store at higher temperature, 5 or 10 degrees Celsius. And this is the same with that for the total acidity. This also this change this depending the stored temperature. So this is so what is the faster effect into the dragon fruits? What's have it quality? This is this product description for the dragon fruits in Vietnam. This dragon fruits in Vietnam, they classified it into three grade. Grade one, this the including the fruit weight, the fruit color, fruit shell, black shell and color, and internal quality, the furnace and the functional insect damage and the surface damage, and different first grade and the second grade and the third grade. This depends on the weight. For this, we export the dragon fruits to this Chinese. They require this the last size. This is the first price. This the extra size. The way of fruits. This about is 300. This 80 to this 500 gram. And the regular is more than this 30 gram, and the color is a full red color, and a black they need a green color. For the ray two, this the way of fruits. This is the same, but for the fruit color, this is at least 70% red coloration and on the body of fruit and extending in the graft. For the first tray, this normally they use for this processing. The digital not processing not suitable for fresh consumption. This color change is depending on the cultivar. And now in Vietnam, there are so many different. So many the cultivar developed from the My Institute, Southern Horticultural Research Institute. Then this is the tea commercial cultivar grown in Vietnam, white flesh and red flesh and pink bread. And the quality attribute is including the external and the internal demanding as described at above when the standard entry. And the ratings may be more than tea. Now in Vietnam, maybe this is the rating, this is 4 or 5, and this is depending on the markets. Out of the China market, now we export to the UK and Europe, and that they this is different standard and rating for different markets. And the hidden attribute, this is required is the origin and the cultivation practice, especially for this exporting to the Europe or the Japan, they require that for this the pack house, they have to show this the origin and this is how fruit grow in what place. This is before this export to this best market. And this is the faster affecting the quality. We have this, there are so many factors affecting to the quality of raccoon fruit. This is including in a pre-harvest and post-harvest. This is on farm and off-farm. In pre-harvest, this is depending on the cultivar and the cultivation. Maybe it's the it's affecting to the internal and even the hidden quality, like you see. And this is the weather, right? Wet season. Wet season, this in Vietnam, we see this is affecting this to the internal quality. When but in the internal quality, we haven't seen this any so much different. And this treatment with the GAT. This in Vietnam, this is about this 80% of food production for the raccoon fruit we export to the China. And in the China, they require this the black of wood, the green color. So this to this green color, this is some the techniques apply the GAT to the black, then can make the black of the dragon root green, and this green color look the quality of the black of fruit better. On the during the harvesting, we can see this harvesting or the harvesting on farm. This also this is affecting to the quality of fruit depending grower or improver practice. And post harvest including receiving, grading, washing, or packing, pre cooling. Storage or lost into the container this on of the edge and this edge step during boss have a handling is may this affect directly to the quality of fruit in turn the external or the internal quality. This is impact of the GAT. This is the positive when we see the photo, the positive this is improved. This is about the furnace and the color, the green color of the black, but this is undated with the GAT. You see this, the black this is not fun. But if we apply this not correctly, like this is hydro, this is you see the photo when this hydro this discoloration in the peel of the dragon fruit on this the mid shell of the dragon fruit. That's in the farmer they trade to the worker to take care the how to apply the GAT very carefully, fully. If otherwise, they apply this in the wrong way, this results in the poor quality. This temperature management, you know, this in the dragon fruit, if we control the temperature well, we can maintain this the quality of the fruit at least 4 weeks. 4 weeks, this storage at 5 degrees Celsius. That's the that's the sample. We got the 2 containers. This is exported from Vietnam to this Rotterdam in Holland. This is the fruit in the from the container. This is non-pre-cool. This is pre-cool. Therefore, this is after 20 days of for shipping from Ho Chi Minh City to the Rotterdam, you see this quality look poorer at the fruit got pre-cool before are locked into the container and shipped to the Holland. That's one of the excellent example. That means this control the temperature is must important for this get successful in box habit handling for the dragon fruit. So how to this give the quality of fruit? We have to this control about this so this is how this dragon fruit got this lock during the box service. Maybe this speak this metabolism or this water loss or the outbreak of rust diseases or the mechanical damage or the physical disorder on of this the cause leads to the change in the quality of the dragon fruit depending the so this we know this we know this how to control this, then we can this maintain the quality and extend the post harvest life for the dragon fruits. And that's mean I thought this is better the temperature management, this solving most of the problem. That means in for the case of the dragon fruits, if we control we have the wood procedure to this control the temperature, we can solve most of the problem. This is one of the figure we see. We store the dragon fruit at 6 degrees Celsius and 9 degrees Celsius or 10 degrees Celsius, and just only 2 weeks, you see as 9 degrees or the 10 degrees Celsius, this turn to this the yellow color. But so for this how we this maintain the good temperature at 6 degrees Celsius, even for COVID, you see the fruit still this have the quality look much better as compared to this higher temperature. This is one of the experiment. This is showing affecting of the temperature to the quality of the dragon fruit. And this is in Vietnam we have it. This is we try with three different temperature, and this we store fruit at 12 degrees Celsius, 9 degrees Celsius, 6 degrees Celsius, 3 degrees Celsius, and 1 degree Celsius. We see at this with a higher temperature the change in quality of the dragon fruit much faster, and this first this change to this black to the yellow color. But when we give lower temperature, we can maintain this the quality in the appearance of black still give green color. And this is 3 weeks and one or 5 day followed by 1 5 day at 20 degrees Celsius, we see it's still good. But for this, for the fruit, we store very low temperature, for example, at 1 degree Celsius. And we can see some of the children injury appear in the skin of the dragon fruit. This is after 2 weeks started at 1 degree Celsius. For this one slide showing the photo of the dragon fruit when we store at 4 weeks and follow 1 or 5 days at 20 degrees Celsius, we see this is for the dragon fruit grow in Vietnam. This is at 6 degrees Celsius. That is the optimum storage temperature for the dragon fruit. At the higher temperature, like this is 9 degrees Celsius or 12 degrees Celsius, the quality change very fast. And this is after 4 weeks, you see this is the fruit, the black, which change the color and disease more developed. In the case of we start with low temperature about 10 degrees Celsius or 1 degree Celsius, we see this some children injury occur. Therefore, when we increase at higher temperature, we see at 5 days there's this the disease develop very fast, and the children injury we can see this inside the flesh. This after this 4 weeks started at very low temperature and 3 degrees or 1 degree Celsius, 6 degrees Celsius. At 6 weeks, this after 6 weeks started, we see after 6 weeks started at 6 degrees Celsius, fruit still okay, but for this night or tea or very low temperature, 1 degree Celsius, fruit got children injury. This is wiki. This we can see this is the inside and then in the flag with the turn to the clear. This is below. This is the peel, but in the surface of fruit, this get the high distribution. This look like the sunburn. That is the symptom of children injury. So this is here we can see this the temperature started. This is this very important for the control the quality of the dragon fruit. Therefore, in post harvest handling, we have to advise this the farmer and the packer how to this pre-cool the remove the field heat and this cool down of fruits faster to this and maintain about 5 to 6 degrees Celsius during storage or transportation. That's it. That's it. This is for the first. I just introduced this is some faster affecting to the quantity of the dragon fruit. This is after this after storage. Now this I move to this another. Now I move to this another now this I move to this amen. This the amen, this that is the this the amen, this practice in Vietnam. This is how this be practice post harvest practice for the dragon fruit. That is the first lesson, just introduce some factor affecting to the dragon fruit. Now this is in person here. The objective of this I would like to provide the basis for target handling for the dragon fruit, and the second I would introduce the protocol for the post harvest management against subject chain. This is in we have this different post harvest management depending to the subject chain. So these people this is started. So this is any question for this is the first chapter. Hello. Or this otherwise I will continue for this.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I hear. This is okay. I will start for the it's second okay. chapter. The man that I would like and this is any question for the first chapter.
No, at the end, we will ask all the questions.
Okay,
thank you. Can you just put it on a presentation?
Now this I'm okay.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, now this I will start for both harvest on farm practices and transportation. And for this, we have two parts on farm and off farm. This on farm, this is the first, this very important, this harvest. First, we have to determine this what is the right time for harvest and the method for harvesting and handling during root sorting or this field grading or packing at the collection site and transport the fruit from the orchard to the pack house. This is for the harvest. So this is when it's the best time for the harvest fruit. If too early, and result in the poor quality, but too late, the fruit this getting can crash and fruit this overly sharp and shorter the shell life. This is in the case in Vietnam. Therefore, we have to have it in the right time. If too early, this not here. So this is in Vietnam we develop this what is the harvesting index for this dragon fruit. For this harvesting the dragon fruit, we pay on the day after flowering, DAF. In Vietnam, most of the dragon fruit grow in Vietnam. Ready for harvest is about 28 to 34 days for on commercially grow dragon fruit festival in Vietnam. And this is in most of the dragon fruit, this is change the color on the skin. So that's the good, this in indicator for this recognize fruit ready for harvest. And if we miss this in that time, we if we miss this the quantity inside this in for dragon fruit grow in Vietnam, the ratio between the suitable soil content per two the table acidity is about 40. That's coincide with the 28 to the 30 day after flowering. That is the good time for harvest of the fruit is the quality accepted for exporting. This is the right of the dragon fruit, and we see this is. And this the time from the time of harvesting from 28 to the 31, and the ratio between the brick and acidity about 40. That is the time harvest with the good flavor and the quality in the red fruit. That's in Vietnam, different variety we develop the. Harvesting index for the farmer and packer. This is for the white flesh variety. We see this is 20 days. It's 20 days after flowering in the furnace about more 1.56 and suitable solid content about 11 and total acidity zero and this is 30. You see, and when this is the 32, 34, and 36, and 38, or 10, 39, and when we have it very blessed, maybe the to global challenge contains still high, but the funding of group is will reduce. And the tool for harvest, harvesting method in Vietnam, we harvest by hand. And we use this different tool for harvest on the fruits. The point we should keep in mind to consider to avoid the machine or the bunching fruits during picking and handling the fruits. And harvesting should be equipment should be sharp and clean daily, and this harvesting container should be clean regular, and the tool we use for the harvest dragon fruits in Vietnam. Normally the farmer they use here, but for this by this this survey we recommend the farmer should be use this tool. This will tool can this harvest faster, and this reduce the puncher or the break of the rubbing fruits. This is the this 2K we show to the farmer. So what is the incorrect this harvesting practice, or this correct harvesting practice? That's is here. This is at 10 years ago. This in the farmer they harvest the food. First, this on the soil. Then by this many time we conduct many training to the farmer. Now the situation is much better. They take care the plant food from this. They use the container. They never put plant food on the soil, because when we put on the soil, this might be contaminant to the fruit, and maybe we will face a problem about rot disease during storage. That is now this the common harvest dragon fruit in the on farm in Vietnam. Handling harvest, this is be careful, because this dragon fruit have the black. If we break, this is very easy to damage or break. The brick care we need as on handling stages to minimize the damage. In Vietnam, it's a fruit they allow break only one or two, but the modern tea they will reject the fruits. So strong preparation in Vietnam to start food from the orchard to the background, the first they consider the correct inside where the initial rating take away. The fruits are placed into the large container for transport to the background. Then they collect at the collecting site should be the easily acceptable by the vehicle and cover to protect the fruits from the sunlight and rain during raiding and packing, or the large scale flower field sourcing is usually done in the orchard before being carried to the collecting site. Protect fruits from the sunlight, because to know this direct exposure to the sunlight significant increases the fruit temperature and water loss, resulting to reduce the shelf life. So we during the transportation from the orchard to the pack house, we should protect the fruit from the sunlight. This is to this avoid the increase they make the fruit due to the higher temperature and this water loss. How to protect fruits, and in Vietnam, some this because this Vietnam belong with the large scale farmer, there are many small holder, therefore this we pray to the farmers how to protect to the sunlight for the fruits. Fruits they can keep the fruits in the shade. This is under the tree or the building, then transport to the vehicle and cover as on time to protect the top layer of the fruits from the direct exposure to the sunlight. Grading, this is grading in the grading and the packing of fruits after harvest in the field. We recommend the farmer be careful to avoid the damage to the bread. You know, bread is very important in Vietnam. If a fruit broken more than two bread, then maybe fruit will be rejected. Then this we consider this overfilling should also be avoided to minimize the damage. And in Vietnam, they use the bamboo packet, and so this should bamboo plastic or the bread should be cleaned regularly. That's the this the good method to this prevent this contamination, and this also regarding to the rot disease. If we not keep a hygiene during the storage, we see a lot of disease. Transportation in Vietnam, they give this to the vehicle for transport the dragon fruits from the field to the back house. Here you can see this is the palm pool packer. So during this we during this maybe this can dispose this under the sunlight. So we have to recommend the farmer should call the truck, recommend this on the packer up. Baskets of the dragon of fruits should be hand carefully and around to the minimize a shaking vibration during transport. A tarpaulin should be used to reduce the water loss and the sun exposure. Delay the transportation may be problem, so we recommend the farmer should not delay. Once harvested, fruits start to lose water, which increase as higher temperature, and harvest only during the cool period of the day, such as early morning or the late afternoon. So avoid delay transport immediately to the packing house. Now I introduce this how this is the packing house just in Vietnam. We consider a part of pack house fly out, stay of the fruits handling at the pack house, trimming and cleaning, packing and packaging and pallet design and cooling and storage. In Vietnam, this depending this the area, and we recommend to the farmer set the fruits in three way. This to this avoid cross contamination and separate the packing and the storage area from the initial stages of fruit fly in the pack house, and we consider the cleanliness for pressure or washing system. That is to maybe this is for the stray direction, L shape direction, and you accept the lesson. This is depending the facility in the background for this follow TV. Stay approach at the background. That's unblock and wait. This in Vietnam, we maybe we this manually unblock from the start should be done. It's care to avoid a mechanical damage to the fruits. That's the we recommend this take care this to prevent the physical damage. And grading by hand, and fruits should be placed on the floor, and worker should be well trained in classifying fruit size as well as identify any defects in the fruits that will be rejected according to the rating standard. In Vietnam, normally this pray by the some lady, they try the classification, then try the dependence on the way and the appearance of fruits. This that is one of the symbol. This the what the parameter quality parameter and gray. No, parameter the fruit weight, the fruit color, fruit cell, the fresh shell and color, and internal quality and functional and insects such as on the surface. That is the quality parameter or the quality attribute which should try to the worker know very well, and from that they know this how to try the fruit. Some common defects and maybe they said this broken bread, broken one, this okay, that's all the puncture. Here you can puncture green skin, maybe due to this impact from the GAT apply, it's improper. Maybe this is the decoration or this migration or skin resetting. That's it. Will be disabled, commonly disabled. Precaution for accepting program using the CAP. As I mentioned in the first lecture, this the GAT should be applied to improve the quality of the drug. If we are not using the GAT, maybe the drug very firm, and this the color not look greenish in for this the Chinese market, they require the black suit fun and cream. So in Vietnam they use this CAT, they apply by hand. They not spray directly, but they use hand and touch fruit by fruit from the breath. So this are mistaken fruit on the same skin cracking. This is due to this habit very late. Are this insect damage a fruit fly or some fruit fly trimming and cleaning, trimming and cleaning depending on the market. Some for example for export to the Europe due to the transport from Vietnam to the Europe, we need at least about 5 to 6 weeks. That's why we have to clean very well. This is about the strength, because this is the play maybe this induced the disease develop.
Dr. Fong?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, excuse me, but we have 8 minutes to the end.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sorry. This is clean here, we live by man on the and here you can clean the blossom, the end of the fruit should be clean. That is the method we have clean the fruit in Vietnam. In the past is this the fly, this in the past they clean by hand, this normally this, but nowadays they develop year by year. Then the first and this 5 years ago we developed this the washing machine. Now this is for the washing for the rain fruit, the mosses washing by this machine. Here this is before the washing, after washing. Now this is now in Vietnam most of the packing house they use the washing machine. And this is the packing related to this China markets, maybe depending on the markets. But to consider this, how to protect, must protect the content and resist damage, and must allow the rabbits cooling and protect the food from damage during the distribution process that we export to the China markets. Packaging and the upper stack and the pipeline. That's the we consider it because it, if we pellet maybe some done well, this can facilitate for this for the pre-cool the temperature very quickly. Cooling and storage. This temperature is the most important post harvest factor and impact on the quality. Optimum storage temperature to extend the storage life and minimize the rot. And for fruit grow in Vietnam, with the temperature about 4 to 6, then normally we set at 5 degrees Celsius. And this is external and internal symptom during injury. In the rat control. Let's see here, I have on the table. So to do the problem. I would like to share the passage we see in the for this commercial story. That's how to this get the uniform the temperature. Maybe this we set. I visit this mainly this the cool room. In back in here in Vietnam when they said this 6 degrees Celsius, but the temperature inside maybe 9 or 10 degrees Celsius, therefore the quality is reduced very fast. That's why we have to train to the farmer how to pre-cool and to ensure the quality of fruit this during storage or transportation this much around 5 to 6 degrees Celsius. By that way, we have so by that way, we have to introduce to the farmer due to free cooling. This is a basic cooling and a forced air cooling. What can you use fan to absorb the hair? Now, this is not due this free cooling, we can lower down after the temperature of fruit and by that way keep the quality better. That's the quite distance in the palette of the rank fruit after 1 day started at 1 degree Celsius. When we monitor the temperature of the rank fruit, some commercial the baker in Vietnam, we measure this the temperature of fruit and normally the temperature of fruit they must higher at the optimum temperature. That's why we must monitor and train a lot to the packer how to determine maintain the temperature of the dragon fruit after packing and storage. That's if we conduct the pre-cooling system and for training to the for the background and how to the manage the temperature. That is transportation. We recommend set the temperature for the sensors, and the containment system should be received and extremely certain. And the shelf line and display is need to addition to. So that's it. That's the dragon fruit pro in Vietnam and depending on the markets. Yeah. Okay, thank you. That's it. We advise the farmer how to monitor the temperature using the data logger and different and this is procedure how to from how to really control the rot disease. In Vietnam, for the export, it's very farmer, it's been using the hot water, hot water treatment to this control reservoir of the sea. If otherwise, in the raining season, this is within 3 days, 3 weeks, that rot will develop here. Yeah. Thank you so much for my presentation. Okay.
Thank you, Dr. Van Fong. We have a very few minutes before 10 o'clock when the next lecture will start. So I unfortunately will not have time for the questions here.
Yeah.
I was wondering if I could write to you on the chat now, the chat, and you could answer. I could send you the questions raised by the audience, and you could answer me. Is that possible?
Yeah.
So I'm going to finish here, but first I have to congratulate you and thank you for your presentation. Thank you. It was very enlightening, and we all learned a lot from the dragon fruit reality in Vietnam, and it will be very useful for us. I have to thank you again, and we'll finish here, but I have a lot of questions from the audience. I'm going to write to you on the chat.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.